Hi, I am Rishikesh. Now let's solve a question based on natural numbers and whole numbers. So our question is, write a number 50200893 in words in Indian place value system. So the order in Indian place value system goes from units, digits to tens, digits and hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs, crores and ten crores, and it goes on. So first, let's count the number of digits in the given number. Given number is 50200893, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 digits. So now let's write the places of nine digits in the Indian place value system. So the first one is units digit, and the second one tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs, crores, ten crores. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. So these are the nine places in Indian place value system from first till 10 crores. So now let's write this in order. The units digit is 3, tens is 2, hundreds is 9, thousands is 8, and 10,000 is 0, lakhs is 0, 10 lakhs is 2, and crores digit is 0, and 10 crores digit is 5. Now what I asked is, write this number in words in Indian place value system. So now let's elaborate this one and write this in words. So 50200893 in words. It will be it will be 50 crores 20 lakhs 8,923. Now, how I got this one is, while writing in words, we start from the highest position to the lowest position. Here, the highest position is 10 crores. So, 5 and 0, it will be totally 50 crores. If it's another number here, like for example here it's 1, then it will be 51 crores like that. So we can't say like 5, 10 crores and 1 crore, right? That's right. So it will be 50 crores. This whole belongs to crores part, and 20 lakhs, and same goes here. We can't say 2 10 lakhs and 1 lakh. That's why we say like combined number, like 21, 22, 20, like that. So it will be, you know, this is in lakhs part, and in thousands part we have 0, 8 is 8. So 0, 8, we write it as 8 because it has no value if it is in the left side of the number. So it will be 8,000, and this is thousands part, and this is 923, the first three digits of the Indian place value system. So this one is hundreds position, this one is tens position, and three is units position. So that's it. The answer is 50 crores 20 lakhs 8,923. Okay, that's it for today, and in the next video we will solve a different problem. Thank you.